Hi, my name is Jacob Gonzalez. I'm a fashion stylist and creative director with Paper Magazine. And today I'm going to be talking to you, Barnes & Nobles, on why you should sell Paper Magazine in your LA and New York City stores. But before we go into why exactly the benefits also of Paper Magazine, we need to understand what Paper Magazine looks like and what Paper Magazine started from. So this is an example of Paper Magazine in the past 3 years, and these are two of our most famous cover shoots. So almost everyone probably knows about the Break the Internet issue with Kim Kardashian, because it was headlined even on CNN and Fox News. And we also have the Youth Edition cover shoot with Kylie Jenner, where we mock actually the stereotypes that society has put around her as this fake plastic doll. So what is Paper Magazine? Paper Magazine is a New York City-based magazine that was created in 1984. Our founders are Kim Hassettire and David Hershkovitz, and the focus of Paper Magazine is simply this: nightlife, fashion, music, film, art, and celebrities, pop culture in general. For instance, here's a magazine of actually Blac Chyna, who told all of the world simply on this that she was pregnant with one of the Kardashians' babies. So, but Paper Magazine, what about it? What makes it unique? Well, it's a very exclusive magazine, and it's also considered as a collectible. Why is it exclusive though? It's because it's only digital on our own website, and it's print bought through our website at www.papermagazineshop.com. And we only have 6 issues a year, which means that we put out an issue every 2 months. But our first reason on why you should sell Paper Magazine in your stores: the celebrities love us. And when I mean celebrities, I know that might not be the general public, but usually the general public follows major celebrities, and pop culture really shapes what our society is today in America and in Britain and in big countries all over the world. Now, what celebrities have posed for us in cover shoots, what celebrities have shouted us out on social media, and what celebrities have came to our galas and our events and our releases. We have celebrities like Kim Kardashian, Rihanna, Kylie Jenner, Miley Cyrus, Naomi Campbell, Bella Hadid, a multitude of people from different backgrounds, different races, different sexual orientation, different ages, and different ways of life. So every reader out there in the world can relate to this person in some way in every different issue. Now, our exposure. So for our exposure, we have that on Instagram today, we have 1 million followers as of now. Twitter, 283,500 followers, and Facebook, 257,460 followers. Now, like I said, we're a digital print magazine. That's where we get our exposure from. Most of our marketing also comes from social media, of course. But why only put our magazine in the LA and New York City stores? Well, that's because, according to Freeport Press, 70% of our readers actually are from LA or New York City metropolitan area. And since we are an exclusive magazine and a collectible item, targeting to only those specific markets who reach out to us creates our value even higher. Now, why exactly is our exposure so great? In 2014, we had Kim Kardashian pose in the Break the Internet cover shoot. And what this did was it really increased our media like instrumental. We used to only get 500,000 clicks on our website in 2014. 2 days after this, and still today, we get now over 36 million clicks on our website in 1 month. So there's that. We have creativity though. That's the main focus here at Paper Magazine, is creativity and quality. That's what makes us proud of what our product is. For instance, we have Kylie Jenner, which we play, like I said, off her stereotype figure. We have Miley Cyrus playing off of her weird, crazy post-Disney era. And we also transform celebrities into what their opposites are. When we think of Paris Hilton, you think of glamour, shimmer, and pink. But here we have dark, goth, and something different. It's an opposite. And that's what we like to take, is take the celebrity and not be the celebrity, but be a canvas, be an art form. And that leads us to who our competitors are, why you should sell Paper Magazine. Well, we have V Magazine, which is a New York City-based magazine here in America, and we have Wonderland Magazine, which is a London-based magazine in Britain. They're both the same thing that focus solely on pop culture and fashion. But what makes Paper Magazine higher than all the rest? And that's because we focus on a variety of things. what a reader can focus on and read and digest different topics of life, nightlife, music, and film. And we highlight not only just major celebrities, but celebrities that are models, actresses, actors, and a variety. And yes, we are also more expensive, but this is by a couple of cents, and this is because, like I said, we only make two issues. I mean, an issue every 2 months, and that increases our demand. And thank you for coming to our presentation today. But before I conclude, I want to say that today we talked about to you, Barnes & Nobles, that creativity and quality is higher to us than quantity, and that celebrities have a big backing on us. And I think that would really, for our LA and New York readers, you would get a lot of sales within your stores. And my one question for you before you answer any questions for me is whether or not you would like to sell paper magazine in your LA or New York stores. And if you have any questions or unsure about that yet, feel free to ask. So answer any questions.